All right, so last time I found a mushroom biome, and this time I think I'm going to make a mushroom farm. First, I'm going to finish off the inside of this house a little bit, get rid of all the dirt. So I'll take this and I'll cook it. And for now, I'll just get rid of all this dirt. There we go. One short. I'll make a new shovel first, though. I'll have to cover that with dirt later. And I think I'll put the farm over here. Probably should have made another pickaxe to a stone one. Oh well. Probably won't need another one. I'm always unprepared. Oh well. I don't want too many mobs spawning down here, so hopefully that works out. Alright, easy collection of gravel. Alright. I think I'll go get some sand for some here, some mirrors, some windows. Go over to an island I don't really care about. What's this? Looks kind of cool down here, but I don't see anything too important. Uh-oh. Just lost my torch. Oop. The leg. Alright. Might have to stop this video if it doesn't, the frame rate doesn't stop dropping. Looks okay now. Oh, still dropping. Oh, a village. That's probably why it was dropping. Yeah, it's still not spawning in. Still not done spawning in. I added a mod that made villages really large. So, it's takes a while for them to spawn in now. It's like extra big-ass villages. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop this video. Yeah, I don't think that mod was very good for recording. I might have to go over there while I'm not recording and let it all load in. And then it shouldn't lag too much, but... I know I need feathers, but I'll wait on that. I might just get a chicken farm going or something. There's gotta be something down there. There's gotta be a ravine or something. I'll have to do more exploring next time, but I know there's gotta be a ravine around me somewheres. I don't know. If there is, I should be able to find it. I do like how deep they made the oceans, though. Just need pants. I think that's enough for this episode. I don't want to go too long, because then the file gets really large, and it takes forever to upload.